am opening the show for you on this evening. I am D.M.V. Justice. I am this Lorrine U.S.A. Michigan's director. I'm also Miss Lorrine U.S.A. 2015, as well as the reigning Miss Ultimate Lorrine Beauty Queen 2019, which is the highest title in this pageant brand. Thank you. Thank you for having me. Thank you for being here with us. One more time, let me hear you. Who y'all here to support tonight?
We can walk it out. Ooh. the pandemic, don't we? So good together again and have a good show, right? Darling.
My name is Princess D. I am the director of New Jersey.
Woo!
We are so happy to see all of you guys. I'm going to introduce each section. We have the exquisites, we have the plus, and we have full figure. I'm going to let you know what state they represent. So you tell me, who going to take home the crown tonight, y'all?
Missing with it.
you guys excited?
Yeah.
I'm going to read you a little bit of history about the pageant so that everybody really gets an understanding of how this thing even got started.
Is that all right?
Yeah. All right. Whew. Okay. Miss Moving USA is one of the most well-established, respected, and long-standing beauty pageants featuring a diverse group of women from all races, shapes, and sizes. Its significance offers gorgeous ladies an opportunity to build a platform, enhance their career ambitions, foster meaningful relationships, and demonstrate that size has no barrier on beauty. Do you guys believe that?
Yes!
Right. Indeed, the average American woman is not model-like. As shown in magazines, huge numbers of them are considered plus size by a short-sighted fashion industry. Well, who are we? The Miss Fulbright USA pageant was founded in 1989 by Queen CEO Miss Theresa Randolph and Jackie Epps. It is an organization of diverse women in age, race, and of course, size and shape, all located across the United States of America. Miss Fulbright USA extends a wide range of pageantry experience, sisterhood, mentorship, model training, and provides a unified network for women while supporting the autonomy of the local community. We recognize that it is the responsibility of both men and women to serve and sacrifice and lend support to strengthen one another in an effort to further all of humanity. Our cultural core values are ownership, accountability, responsibility, balance, transparency, and relationship building. Empowerment is the heartbeat of our organization and the foundation by which we stand on the principles and promises of our sisterhood. We seek to promote positive body image amongst women, foster sisterhood, networking, and empowerment through positive competition. Miss Fulbright USA serves with the community, inspires conversation, and gives a voice and platform to women and lives by the motto, size has no barrier on beauty. We believe that beauty is important from the inside out. However, giving back is priceless, is a priceless opportunity to enrich and progress. Let me get it together, y'all. Giving back is a priceless opportunity to enrich the progression of humanity. Our history. Queen, Miss CEO, Theresa Randolph, or Theresa AKA Sparkle Randolph, Queen of New Jersey, is the founder and president of Miss Fulbright USA pageant, which is, if you guys didn't know, we are the longest running full figure pageant in all of the United States. Yeah. Dedicated again to promoting the empowerment of the full figure woman. Headquarters right here in Newark, New Jersey. The mission for the past 30 years, or over 30 years, is producing this pageant by having a focus again in building self-confidence in full figure women across the United States. Let me tell y'all something. I competed for the Miss Fulbright USA pageant in 2013. I started following this amazing woman in 2012. It might even have been 2011. And I saw that she did pageants. And I was like, oh, okay, well, I don't have any confidence issues. I'm just going to get out there and do my thing. But little did I know that this pageant had been around for so long. And I am truly, truly honored to call this amazing woman my sister, my friend, our CEO, our queen, Miss Theresa Sparkle Randolph.
Walk for me, 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 walk for me
you will, for real.
Let's tighten it up a little. Everything is not for everybody. Let's put a girdle on it. Let's just
change it up a little bit. Can I say that? Do I get an amen on that? I'm just saying that. Amen. Let's just lean it up just a little bit. I know social media has a lot to play with so many people, but then you have to worry about yourself when you're not on camera. And it is for you to always remember who you are, because somebody's going to be bigger than you, better than you, prettier than you, fabulous, and guess what? You have to remain humble and well-spirited. I just want to say that. It's a lot for me tonight. My judges are here. I don't even know how to really do this, but I'm going to do this, and we're going to go through this. All my queens, please stand up from the delegates, from all the divisions, please stand, if you will, at this time. Ladies, I'm going to call you up again. Line up along the runway. Delegates from everywhere, line up along the runway. Ladies, you look amazing. It's okay to look fabulous. It's okay to look gorgeous. It's all right to be a little bit conceited. I'm conceited. I got a reason. I want Swella right here. Oh, the queen's right here. Mm-hmm. The rain queen. They're giving up their crown right here. Swella, right here right here. Right here right here. Right here, right here. Right here, right here. Right here. We are getting ready to do New York. Back again. New York is in the building. New York is in the building tonight. New York is in the building tonight. I branched out to Oklahoma and New York. And Suella, we ready. I'm ready. The big guy was crazy. It's crazy. Did everybody sign that waiver? So if you cough, that's on you. Let's give it up for our judges. It's birthday, Cheryl. Stand up, Cheryl. You ready?
I tell everybody, Theresa is the only one that can get me here on my birthday.
Yeah, okay.
Ladies, if you will, if everybody will, just give a round of applause to the queens here.